game out of an AFC wildcard spot. So the question is, was it the right decision to start Hoyer yesterday when you still have a shot? Our First Take crew weighs in.